I'll end by sunset. With the nice hum of a tender boat. It's nice, isn't it? It's a beautiful temperature too. It's nice this time of year. Some guys have gone out for the sunset by the looks. You got the guys going around the ship too, doing laps.
Yeah.
And around the tenders as well. See? They're going around the tenders as well. They did have a fire on the beach, so it's gone low now. It was very orange before. I was just trying to take that guy looked like he was trying to take some video.
Yeah.
He slowed down pretty quick. He looks like he's got his phone out or something now. Leaving Phuket, saying goodbye to the Quantum of the Seas, who came in sometime today, and we're off to Penang. Yeah. Looks like we have some stragglers, right?
Okay.
Looks like we have some stragglers. Nope. Some stragglers have rocked up in a... So, stragglers.
Oh, everything's put away.
Because all our stuff's put away.
There's a couple of people.
No, I don't know whether they're... Let's see whether they're... Trying to tie up or what?
They might be a little stuffed.
I don't know what they're trying to do.
No, there's an officer on there.
Oh, they've still got the pier out.
Yeah, they do.
Oh.
What's the time?
5 o'clock. So a half hour after. Maybe. But they're not on one of our tenders.
No, there is a
quite a full boat, so it might have been an excursion.
What?
No, it might have been a late excursion coming back.
We did beep.
I don't think a horn beeps. Oh, sorry, a ship beeps. Do you think it toots? Get your feet off there. I'll tell Donnie.